is Monday, and what? It's time for the Homo Talk Show. Tony's Music wearing one of my favorite little blends of colored shirts.
It's your boy Rocky, you know, one of your favorite people.
You already know who it be. It's your girl, Yuri G.
It's Ron Sir Ron with my laid-back blue today.
On Verse TV. On Verse TV.
Of course, I'm from the beautiful state of Maryland and the wonderful city of Baltimore all day long. It's up.
On Verse TV.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Troy Weeks Music here. And if you hear my voice, you know what that means. It's Monday, and what? It's time for the Homos Talk Show. But before we get to it, you know, we got to find out who we got in the building. So outside of myself, Troy Weeks Music wearing one of my favorite little blends of colored shirts. Who else we got in the building today?
It's your boy Rocky, you know, one of your favorite people on the Verse TV. You're right. Hey.
Ooh, that's debatable. We'll talk about that later. Who else we got in the building?
It's Ron Sir Ron with my laid-back blue today.
Ooh, he's a laid-back blue. He made an accent and a movement. Okay, that's all right. And of course, we're going to save the last, but at least on this one, we're going to give it to the queen. Who else we got in the building?
You already know who it be. It's your girl, Yuri G.
You already know, y'all. And it's your boy, again, like I said, I chose this music representing NYC Harlem, but living in the Bronx now. In my room, y'all like the lighting? I even got a ring light on today. And so, without further ado, Rocky, tell people where you're from before we get to it.
It's all in the name. Rocky, the Chicago, Chi-Town, Chi-Rat, author.
Got it. Thank you so much, Rocky. Appreciate you. Sir Ron, talk to the people. Let them know where you're from, brother.
Of course, I'm from the beautiful state of Maryland and the wonderful city of Baltimore all day long. It's up.
Well, first of all, you got on blue and look like making game signs. You need to talk to me about something? Yuri G, tell the people where you're from.
Well, I reside in Atlanta, but I'm from North Carolina.
All right now. Well, I love an accent. Give them to them the way you best way you can. And the best keep it real, like my grandma used to say. So, we're going to move things right along.